There once lived a little salt shaker. It did drugs. It was a very bad salt shaker. It always dreamed of moving. But then one day, the big tragedy happened. He fell. He never moved from that position. He stayed there forever. The poor little salt shaker died. Remember, kids, don't do drugs.
Wait, are you really kidding me? Did you guys just watch a whole entire video about a little salt shaker dying because he did drugs? Are you kidding me? Like, no, the little salt shaker is alive. For you people who think he is dead, here's a picture of him. See? So American, saluting to our flag. I did not get this from myfoodclipart.com or anything, but he's still alive. I don't kill my cast members or anything. He's a happily married little salt shaker. He married a pepper shaker and has a son called Paprika. I'm pretty sure that's a woman's name, but it's okay and it's the same thing. But seriously, a video about a little salt shaker dying, you just watched that. You know, I'm not even gonna argue with that. Just add in the end.